10 Second Tom is a fictional character from the movie 50 First Dates. He has a unique condition called anterograde amnesia, which means he can only retain new memories for about 10 seconds before forgetting them completely. This condition makes it difficult for him to remember recent events or people he has met. Despite his memory challenges, 10 Second Tom is a friendly and lovable character who always greets people with a warm smile and introduces himself as if it's the first time they've met.